बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामु अलैकुम। हाउ आर यू डियर स्टूडेंट्स, स्वीट स्टूडेंट्स? आई होप सो यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड एंजॉयिंग द वेकेशंस। टुडे द टॉपिक अवर वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द सिटीजनशिप। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल टेल यू हु इज अ सिटीजन। A person who lives in a country or society and has rights is called citizen. Now come to the definition of citizenship. The rights and duties of a citizen is called citizenship. Now you can make difference what is a citizen, who is a citizen and what is citizenship. एक इंसान, एक शख्स जो किसी मुल्क में रहता है वो उस मुल्क का सिटीज़न कहलाएगा, ठीक है। और वो इंसान जो हकूक़ो फ़राइज़ रखता है वो हकूक़ो फ़राइज़ सिटीज़नशिप कहलाते हैं। इज़ इट क्लियर? नाउ आई विल गो टू द नेक्स्ट स्लाइड। हियर Now I will read this paragraph. Please hold a lead pencil in your hand and read with me. Okay? Now, a person who lives in a country or society and has his/her rights is called citizen. The rights and duties of a citizen is called citizenship. The power to have gained something or act in a certain way, it is your right to do that, is also called citizenship. The people who live near your house are your neighbors. All the people living in one place form a community. Understand? Now I will go to the next slide. Here some questions. Who is called a citizen? Question number one is, who is called a citizen? Please open the page number 93 of your first term booklet and write the answers. Who is called a citizen? A citizen is a person who lives in a country or society. Question number 2, define citizenship. The rights and responsibilities of a citizen is called citizenship. Question number 3, who is called your neighbor? The persons, all the persons who live near your house is called your neighbor. Question number 4, how a community formed? All the person living in one place form a community. मुझे उम्मीद है कि आप समझ गए होंगे कि आपने सवालात के जवाब कैसे लिखने हैं, ठीक है। चलिए अब हम अपनी नेक्स्ट स्लाइड की तरफ जाते हैं। प्लीज़ ओपन द पेज नंबर 94 ऑफ योर फर्स्ट टर्म बुकलेट। फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद गिवन वर्ड्स। सॉरी, पेज नंबर 94, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद गिवन वर्ड्स। कम्युनिटी, people, citizenship, country, neighbors. A person who lives in a country is called citizen. The power to act in a certain way is called citizenship. Different people live in one place form a community. Persons who live near to your house are your neighbors. Society is the combination of different people. Now, look at this slide. Here I have given you a diagram, a figure. Please look carefully this picture. This picture is also a clue to write the purposes of citizenship. Please open the page number 94 of your first term booklet. Now, अब मैं आपको ये बताऊंगी कि आपने इस फिगर के मदद से कैसे purposes of citizenship लिखना है. How you can write the purposes of citizenship with the help of this figure. This figure, the first purpose is freedom. The purpose of citizenship is to provide freedom. Number two, the purpose of citizenship is to provide love to everyone. Every member of society, every member of community, every citizen. Number three, the purpose of citizenship is to provide safe home to all citizen. The purpose of citizenship, number four, the purpose of citizenship is to help each other. Number five, the purpose of citizenship is to provide health care facilities. Have you understood? Okay, thanks a lot. Now please open the page number 94 of your first term booklet. Here the question is, choose true and false statements. A person, इसमें से जो आपको true लगती है उस पे राइट का निशान आप लगाएंगे, और जो फॉल्स स्टेटमेंट है उस पे को आप क्रॉस करेंगे अपनी बुकलेट पे. अ पर्सन हु इज नॉट लिविंग नियर योर हाउस इज योर नेबर. द पीपल ऑफ अ कंट्री आर इट्स सिटीजन. द पर्पस ऑफ सिटीजनशिप इज टू प्रोवाइड फ्रीडम. Society is not the combination of different persons. Community cannot be a village. Okay. Allah Hafiz. Stay blessed.